You need to cut away to the vadam vali thing, you know. You should put that
I
in.
Thought I'd get away with that.
No. You have to.
Was it very bad though, the pronunciation?
No, vali is actually...
It's part, huh?
Yeah, bro.
Okay.
Don't lose that.
The comments are good. I'm going to get killed at the end of this. Yeah, I'm done. Hey guys, own Ashram Sahal. This is Kishan Das and welcome to a very special episode of Menu Please right here in Kochi. Just saying, but I've starved myself for 2 whole days just so that I can live up to my potential. Because today I'm not going to be tasting these 1 or 2 dishes. I'm going to crush a whole Ona Sadhya to celebrate my favorite 10 days of the year. Celebrations and festivals are always about happiness. And I have someone with me today who managed to put a smile on my face for 30 minutes straight with a super cute performance in Feels Like Ishq, now streaming on Netflix. You've also seen him in Drishyam, in Family Man or Vadakkan Selfie and some kick-ass music videos. Please join me in welcoming NJ Neeraj Madhav. Yes, I'll stand
Hello.
Up for respect. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us. So I have a confession to make before I start off. So I am a Malayali.
Oh,
and before people bounce on me saying, Pinna Malayalathil samsarikkada, I have to say that.
I can see it in your face. You know that you can identify a Malayali from facial features. So I felt that. But then you weren't speaking any Malayalam, so I thought...
My next slide. So I was born and brought up in Chennai. So my Malayalam is basically Tamil. And so
what?
because I can't pronounce right. So when I try speaking Malayalam, it basically sounds like Tamil. So
right.
I'm really rooting for you to take us through a lot of, I think, the Sadhya and things around Onam today.
So you want me to do your job?
This is not the start.
Why is he even here?
but yes, is that a yes?
Yeah.
Because if it's a no, the video is over. We can
No, bro. I'll interview you. So it'll be like, you know.
Next question.
Okay.
But the reason I brought that up is because I've never gotten a chance to celebrate Onam in Kochi. So I want to know how different it is to celebrate it in Kerala.
Onam is that one festival that everybody celebrates. It's a very Malayali festival. And it's always about celebration. I have so many memories connected to Onam. Memories of flower carpets and payasam. So Onam is the festival that I always want to go to my family.
You told me the things that you do on Onam, right? But what is Onam incomplete without?
Immediately I can say Pookalam. Sadhya, Ona Sadhya, definitely.
Yeah.
And then there are few other activities like tug of war, like Vadamvali.
Vadamvali. Sorry.
You know what Vali means?
Vali is...
Vali means fart.
Oh.
So it's not Vadamvali, it's Vadamvali.
Vadamvali.
Vali.
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 La.
La.
La. Vadamvali.
Vali.
Okay.
Okay. What kind of Malayali are you?
So I was expecting this to be in the comments, but not live.
Okay, right.
Yeah.
So it's Vadamvali, which we can, you know, if we have like a thick rope,
right,
we can truly try it.
Let go, bro! Let go! I'm not leaving!
There is Onathallu.
Right.
Like,
what is Onathallu? I just said right.
Thallu means slap. So.
I think he's making this up. Like
no,
this whole removing the waste
thing. It's actually this thing. It's a real thing, Onathallu.
Is it Indo Onathallu?
Le. It's there, bro.
Why do I already feel like I'm dying? This is my last interview. I think I'm retiring after this.
We cannot do it also. It's your choice.
Okay. So we decide if we get slapped on.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I think food was one thing that he mentioned, right? So I think we can go into the Sadhya. Are you hungry?
100%. Basically, this whole Sadhya thing is derived from Ayurveda also. So there are so many healthy stuff in it. It's a balanced diet. It's a healthy diet. It's not just a feast.
Oh, this is Norke Manga, right?
Yeah, we call it Uppilita Manga, Norke Manga, Achar. So basically, Upperi, this is like banana chips.
Correct.
Okay, this is salty.
This is the sweet, right?
This is the sweet one. This we call Sharkara Upperi. This is, you know, right?
Ah, this is Parangi.
Okay, no, I'm
this ragging session is going on.
I'm just asking you, bro. I'm just... This is again, we call it Upperi or Toran. And this is Avial.
Is this Olan?
That is Olan.
One out of 20, 24. How many items in there? I got 1 out of 21 so far.
Olan, it's made with different stuff. Towards north, towards my place, there we don't use one pair. But this is what it looks like. It's
okay.
It's white, transparent, white-ish color. Avial, again, the famous dish.
Yeah, this is different from the avial we have in Tamil Nadu, I feel.
Yeah, it is. It's more... how is it different?
It just looks different. I'm trying to get away with so much, but I'm not able to. No, but I think the ingredients are the same.
It's more dry here, no? There it's more semi-gravy.
Correct, exactly. This is kootu, right? Is this kootu?
Kootu curry, yeah.
Okay.
So this is, what is it?
Can I taste and tell?
Yeah, as if.
This is that, I know what it is. It's a pineapple thing, right?
Pachadi.
It's pachadi.
Yeah.
Okay, in Tamil, I think pachadi is more of like raita.
So I hail from Kannur originally.
Okay.
And my family settled in Calicut. Okay. But now I live in Kochi. So I've had sadhya from all around Kerala. The tastes kind of differ. All the curries and contents are there, but the ingredients change from place to place.
Taste will be a little different as well.
We don't have the sweet pachadi there. Eh? What is this? This you have to tell, bro. This comes right after sambar. Bro, what is the taste that occurs to you?
Yeah, I'm not educated enough to answer this. I don't know what it is.
Bro, do you feel a slight sour?
Yeah, yeah.
Sour means puli.
Mm.
I'm helping you. I'm trying to help him. Pulisheri, have you had? Dude.
Pulisheri. But before we eat, I think there's one thing that I have to mention. Mm. So I think from my observation, there are two kinds of sadhya eaters. There is one tasteful eater who knows what to eat with what. Like yeah. They'll start with sambar, they'll go to rasam, they'll finish with thairu or more. And then there's me. So we just mix everything together.
Don't.
And we make a solid falooda out of it sulp it. Are you like,
that's
like that?
That's the worst way to eat it, bro. That's like animosity, bro. I mean, you don't... Why would you do that? The point is, you taste each and everything separately. You can feel every taste. That is the idea.
We'll start with sambar?
Yeah. So, okay. Parippu also you can start with. It's better not to mix it up with sambar.
Okay.
I'll have it with papadam. Whatever does not have saar in it. Uperi and the thoran.
So, do you know what the difference between a papadam and an appalam is?
It's just the language differences, bro.
That's all?
That's what I think. No, maybe there are some ingredients also.
So, you think I know the answer? I don't know any of these answers. I'm just trusting you know the answer.
Appalam is actually Tamil. Papadam is Malayalam.
Oh.
But also I've seen there is a difference in the taste and shape also. Appalam is a little more big, right?
Yeah, I think appalam is a little puff also.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I think so.
No, let us know in the comments, guys.
Have some kootu curry because it goes very well with paripu.
Okay.
Mm.
Oh, this is too good.
Bro.
It was worth the 2 days carb for this.
All of you guys had, no? Only we are having now.
That's going to be silence for just like 40 minutes. Not even a word being said.
Should we just not speak and eat for some time?
Yeah. No, I just wanted to know what your favorite item on sadhya is, like in general.
I prefer pulisheri first.
Okay.
Pulisheri, we also call it kaalan.
Okay.
What?
Kaalan.
Kaalan. Oh, that one you got right. Yeah, so kaalan is my favorite dish. Mm. Then I would say avial.
You like avial? Because I know a lot of people don't like avial. It's like an opinion.
So when I was a kid, I didn't. Because it has vegetables, semi-cooked veggies, huge chunks of them. You don't want to eat veggies when you're a kid, right?
So, I think that's when you know you've grown up. Like the second you like avial, you know, done.
Yeah,
my childhood is over.
Exactly.
My youth is done.
Even idli. Idli as a kid, you hate idli, right?
I like idli as a kid.
You should... Bro, either you're still a kid or you were an adult even back then. I'm not a fan of sambar. Sorry, okay. Guys. Sorry to say.
Offended sambar fans.
I like sambar at home when there is no other dishes. At home, you don't prepare so many things, no?
Yeah.
So if there is only one curry and it's sambar,
it's fine.
It's okay. This is basically...
Muringa, guys.
Yeah. When you have all this masala in it and you take it and...
Wait, I want to do the movement then.
You don't have a proper drumstick in it. Give him a drumstick, no? Bro, again, I got a perfect one, bro. You got the...
This looks like it after you eat it.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
It's supposed to look like this.
Why it's okay, I've just come to terms with the fact that things are not working
okay.
My way.
So take it.
Yeah.
And, you know, put some masala. Don't overdo it, bro. Too much emotion for a drumstick.
But okay, so do you have any idea why we decided to have a sadhya with you?
That you have to tell me.
Much like a sadhya, you two have a lot on your plate, which you seem to be balancing really well.
Oh.
So if it's right for me to say, you are almost a human sadhya.
Oh my God.
So this is called Menu Please with Human Sadhya.
Are you going to eat me too?
How did I not see that coming?
So,
such a sweet introduction.
I don't know, bro. I don't know how to react to this. Human sadhya.
Yeah, you're such a mix because, see, okay, I'll give you more context.
But I appreciate it.
No, I'll give you more context, wait. So, to just give you an idea of everything that Neeraj has done his whole life.
Okay.
Neeraj, are you ready for this? No, just work-wise.
Okay.
Yeah?
Right. Oh my God.
Neeraj has been an actor, screenwriter, dancer, rapper, choreographer, musician, right? How many things have you done, bro? This is why you're a human, Sadhya. This is why you're a human, Sadhya. Like, people can sit and talk about your career like this one by
one. I still have mixed emotions about that phrase that you
gave. It's a thing now.
But I appreciate it. I appreciate the comparison. Because I love Sadhya, I accept it.
Talking about films, I also wanted to understand, because a lot of your work you've mentioned, like Mohanlal sir, Mammootty sir, so, and you got a chance to work with Mohanlal sir like very early in your career. How was that like?
My very first day, I was a little anxious. I'm generally not an anxious person, but I don't know how to behave in front of him or how he's going to be, because he's been my, you know, idol. I've been a big fan from childhood. So I'm meeting him and he's this chilled out guy, you know, he knows my name already. Ah, Neeraj alle mate character. I'm like, what? And then you know, he's like, come here. So basically this is the scene. So if you wanna, you will be standing there, no? Mane monde moham kaanuvenge mane avada ninne mane moham nannayitte getto. And he's like, he's giving me tips.
Done,
bro.
Yeah.
Like, this is crazy.
That would have been such a surreal moment, right?
It was, because from him I learned that basically a scene has to work out if your co-actor also does well. He's that guy who doesn't have any insecurity as an actor. So he wants the best out of his co-actors.
Right.
So I've seen this again with Manoj Bajpayee sir. He's also the other guy who used to compliment the co-actor. So Mohanlal sir was one amazing experience I cannot forget. And after Drishyam, my acting career took off. And I'm like, okay, this is working for me.
The music is something that happened very recently, right? So when, like, I've heard a lot of musicians say that they find their voice at some point of time.
But one thing is happening.
Yeah.
I'm sweating.
Okay.
This should happen while we eat Sadhya.
He mentioned, I thought he wanted like some touch-up or something.
No, bro, this is the natural way of eating Sadhya.
Two things, one, sweat has to happen, other, that happiness also will increase.
Yeah, right? No, after eating this meal, this sweat you will enjoy.
Enjoy. And I think the best part about wearing a veshti and eating is that you can adjust it to your full.
And also do this.
Wait, I want to do that as well.
Yeah. What are you cleaning your ears?
It's not reaching for me.
Bro, just pull it up
from here. Okay.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, a lot of musicians have said that there's been a time when they find their voice, whether it's writing or whether it's performing. So when do you think when was your calling? Like, when did you find your voice?
I always had a fascination for hip-hop. The way I associated with music was through dance first. I wasn't really looking at the lyrics, but later on when I started looking at the lyricism, I found it really cool. At some point I wanted to try it out. This actually happened during the first lockdown. So you didn't have anything to do. So you had all the time for yourself. Let's do something that you really wanna try. You wouldn't have tried otherwise. So I downloaded some random YouTube beat and I made a mixtape, put it out on Instagram and people loved it. So I'm like, let's write more. I had this rapper friend, RZ. RZ was the guy who showed me I can do it. So then I made an EP called Jungle Speaks. So during lockdown, we all got these videos of animals taking over the cities, you know?
Right,
all
these
peacocks, elephants in the town. So there was this character called Padayappa, and the locals call him Padayappa. He's an elephant in Munnar. Ottayan means the alpha elephant. So he used to come out during the lockdown and he used to take whatever he wanted and he'll
go back. Okay.
So he was like the king now. So this perspective gave me like, what would the animals have to say about the humans and the human atrocities? So this is where I made my first EP called Jungle Speaks. So Padayappa will come, ente peru Padayappa, moonar rendu thalaiyaduppa ottayana kombum appa naattil thanna kuddi veppa. So it goes like that. So he's like, now you guys are shut indoors, I'm ruling your city.
I'm ruling the city, okay.
And then I built some characters and I made it into a couple of episodes and it had a lot of relatable content in it. And that was my first proper production with RZ. RZ produced the music.
Okay.
I wrote and performed it. And my brother filmed it in my house in quarantine. And then I started producing music regularly because that's become a thing for me now. Wait, have some tairu. So you can choose to just have the tairu and choru. You know, if you top it up with rasam, you know this, right?
I actually did. I thought that if you top it up with like more.
No, but more and, I mean, tairu and rasam is sure, a different combo. Yeah.
I'm waiting for you to mix it because I don't know if you're serious or not.
No. I'm also doing it, no?
But also, this is also the part of the Sadhya where you adjust your veshti because it's getting a little tight. That's the advantage you have with it.
Exactly.
Yeah?
You know, just, yeah, loosen it.
Yeah.
And go to the final.
Oh, I have nice, I have proper room.
Yeah, now, this put this pappadam over that rasam and more. Bro, nice. Yeah, bro.
Oh, no. That sounded so nice. was nice. But yeah, so now two feels like Ishq, the reason why both of us are here enjoying this Sadhya.
When I read the script by Aarti and when I met Sachin, I really felt these characters were really grounded. I could connect to the character very well, you know, starting from ground zero and building in a place where you feel like a stranger. You know, I've been there at some point of my life.
Right.
So I love the character, and after doing a character like Musa Rahman, to go anywhere near that zone would have been, you know, really.
Yeah, and it's a huge switch as well.
Yeah, so I wanted to go to that switch, you know, like I wanted to convince myself I can be completely opposite to that also. And Zain, coming from a theatre background, we had this chat about how our visions sort of matched and everything, and it all came out well. And you know, by the time it came out, I almost forgot how the shooting was, and when I saw it on screen, I was really happy. It was very heartwarming.
Exactly. I think, spoiler alert, but the last conversation you had with her was really nice. I don't remember the last time I saw such a nice, pleasant conversation towards the end of something, like a conclusion.
We had improvised couple of things in it.
Okay.
So this Kanam thing was an improvisation.
That was an improvisation.
So the question was there, what do you say goodbye in Malayalam? Something else, I think. And
okay.
We thought that adding that Kana means it's not bye, it means I'll see you.
Right.
You know, that aspect we thought it'll work out. Little nuances like that was really adding on to the flavor of the characters,
yeah.
And it made it grounded and real.
Nice. And I feel like we are done almost, right?
Yeah, let's finish with the payasam, bro.
Okay, so we have two payasams here. I think one is the pahalada we have.
Yeah. So I suggest you pour it, not have it from the cup.
Okay.
So this is the traditional way. You pour it. You know, what happens is there's a little bit of leftover of rasam and more, and everything will, you know, it gives a different flavor. So now
I don't know if I wanted to
just,
do
yeah,
that.
You just do it like this and yeah. Now you can open this banana.
Bold.
Yeah.
I was wondering
it's
why
supposed
you
have to have payasam. So basically you can have this and take a bite. You can now take some prathaman. You can pour it.
It's, oh, you mix both.
It's better. Banana, you can squeeze the banana.
Oh, there's so much
and
going on.
And if you want, you can have a papadam with this. That's personal choice.
Okay.
I suggest have it separately.
Okay, fine.
And try it if you like it. You can mix it.
Oh, it's just
now
too
have one
good.
Bite of papadam, yeah.
Oh, I've never had this before. This is too good, guys. Highly recommend it. So this is Ada Payasam Pradhaman, and we have put one param and we have had one little bit of papadam in it as well. What do you call this? We'll just call it
never mind.
You had to rate it. This is the difficult part. 1 to 4. Favorite to least favorite.
Okay, favorite is semia.
Oh, semia, okay.
Nei payasam. Palada. How many was it?
Three. And then paripu is last.
Paripu is last.
Last.
It brings out a lot of
finally,
you got it right. Yes.
Nice.
Yeah.
So to finish things off, I want to ask you, for all the people who haven't seen Feels Like Ishq so far, give them like one reason why they definitely have to watch it and they should not miss it.
These are unlikely times where people are all fed up because of what's happening around in the world. People are craving for some feel-good, heartwarming content, I think. This one, you can watch it with a smile. You'll be glad you watched it. You'll finish it with a smile and you can sleep with a smile. So that's all what I have to say.
I don't even want to conclude because I just don't want this Sadhya to end. I think we have come to the end of this episode. Do you feel, Neeraj? What is the emotion after eating this whole
full?
Full?
Full.
We are fulfilled also.
Fulfilled also.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe to Netflix India. And don't forget to check out, my energy has gone down completely. No?
That's because you're feeling sleepy because of all the food.
And don't forget to check out Feel Like Ishq. It's streaming on Netflix. Now is the most important part of the Sadhya.
What is this?
Where we prevent ourselves from exploding and fall asleep.
Yeah.
You can take that room. I'll take this room.
Better. You can explode there.
Yeah, individually. That is not the explosion I was talking about, guys.
But you're coming to that.
This valley is not working in my favor at all today. But thank you again for watching. If you have any comments.
Much fun, guys.
Please.
Thank you.
Yes.
No, you didn't get it right.
Oh, I didn't get it right.
No. Let's go for the fist bump.
Okay. But you didn't
Let's time it.
Okay.
One, two, three. Okay.
Yeah,
you got
thanks,
it. All right, guys. Bye.